Right, guys, we're going to start shaving. Now, normally I would go seven reverse, but because she was stripped and her coat will be fine, I want to try a different blade first. I want to go from longer to smaller, because the thicker the coat is, the shorter you can take it. The shorter you take it, the smoother finish you get. And I like to go reverse for super smooth, and she can sit or lay down for it, because I don't really need to watch what I'm doing. The blade does the job for me, and it will be smooth, because clipping in reverse is clipping in reverse. It takes it all beautifully off. So I'm just gonna try a full blade off first, see whether that's short enough, and then we'll work out what blade we need depending on the thickness of the coat. So right, I think full reverse is enough now, because the coat is not very thick. It's looking great. I've done all that hard work, and now we have to take it off. But the problem is, she's old. She's got a leaky bladder, and it's not because of the spay. She's not incontinent. She was born with an abnormally shaped bladder, which means if it's full and it's missing that narrowing at the bottom where the muscles are to hold it tight, she thinks she's holding it. But where she hasn't got that narrowing, she will leak. So if she doesn't go regularly to pee every 4 to 6 hours, and depending how much she's been drinking, she can leak. And now I've just done all the bathing and beautifully clean. Poor girl's been up on her feet. She's old now, and she just got soaked all of her back end. Now, if she's clipped short, I can just get a wet cloth and wipe her down, or I'll just quickly rinse her off in a tub, and I don't need to dry her. With this long coat that she's got now, she has to get shampooed, she has to get dried, she has to stand for it, and unfortunately, it's just, I did want to grow a coat for her, and if she was healthy, I would keep it, but now instead of swimming or running or playing, she has to be groomed, because I can't leave her soaked in urine. It has to get washed off, and that's just one of the problems. Her back end is weak, so if she's being groomed, she can't go for a walk because it's too much at once. So those that judge clipping old setters off, it is for their benefit, and as sad as it is, sorry, we'll just get on with it. I'm going to swap to my corded clippers, because they will run faster. Thank you. sometimes if the coat is too thick, just go through normally and then go in reverse once you took the length off. Right, Shelby, can you sit up? Shelby, up, up, Shelby, up. Good girl. Come, sit now. Shelby, sit, Nana. Right, okay. Let me lay you down like this. Lay down, lay down, lay down, lay down. Okay, so I've got her laying down on her side. Good girl. Good girl.
No, it's this thing.
Right. All right, baby.
Do you want to get up? Do you want to get up?
Good girl. Good girl. Right.
Shiver, here. Come here. Come to mummy. Come to mummy.
Good girl. Do you want to sit?
Shall we sit? Sit, darling.
There you go. There you go. Just tear this off, shall we? Good girl. Now this is why I like the reverse clipping, because you see there's big calyx here, and if I didn't go reverse I'd end up with bald patches here. So
should be up. No, no, you can sit. Just give me your leg. There you go.
Wait, wait. Stay, baby. Stay, stay. Keep your ears, baby.
Do you want to lay down the other side?
Good girl.
No, no, I need the other side, Shem. That side.
Good girl.
Lay down.
Lay down. Down. Good bye-bye. Good girl. Right. And she's now on the other side.
Lay down.
Good girl.
There you go.
And we're going to do it like this now. Just get some. I haven't got a spare four. Normally she would go like seven reverse, but now we're just doing four because she was stripped quite a lot, which means her coat is a lot thinner. And we don't want to see skin. Oh, it's got a break.
Stay, Sean.
Right, lay down, baby. Go on, we do the other side. Just this side quickly. Good girl. Good, there's a break. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Sorry, Sharon. Good girl. We'll take the tail off as well. Come on, scruffy little tail. There's a good girl. Look what come off. Stay, baby. Stay. Oh, should we stay? Stay. Stay. Right. Stay. Show, show. Come here. Come here. Wait. Right, lay down. Should we lay down? Good girl. Good girl. Just gonna do her ears and neck with her 8.5 while the number 4 blade cools, and then we've done a rough clip. I'm gonna leave some of her furnishings, her ears, but we're tidying them up. She's gonna need a good long rest, and the blade will need to be cooled down properly as well. So. I'm not going to clip her head, we're going to blend that in nicely. So pretty. And you're going to feel a lot better. Neck. Tidy up there. Right, turn that one. Should we need this side, baby? We need this side. Oh. That's not good to smell in there, is it, Cheryl? Oh, baby. Let's see. Did you get up? Oh, baby. Yeah. No, you can't jump there. You're too old for that. Right. She wants to go now. So we've done a rough clip. I'll just show you. We have to go tidy it up. But you see, this is what you get with the 4 reverse. Or you can go up to 7 reverse. And it's so smooth. And you've seen how quickly I've done it. Wasn't really looking. We've still got to tidy up and run the blade over through again, but she's got a lump there. But this is, yeah, going this short, and it means she can go 3 months without grooming, really. And she needed it badly. Shall we come here? I'll let you off now. Here, go down the steps. Good girl. That's a good girl.